Hi, I'm Danielle, the Dungeon Master of the Delaware Library Adventures League, and today we're going to be talking about why you should play D&D. You should play D&D because it's awesome, but in case you need more reasons or your parents do, this is the video for you. In the real world, we know that we're not bards and knights having adventures, but the skills you learn through playing tabletop games do translate to the real world. Working together, critical thinking, planning ahead, public speaking, all of these things are critical life skills both in and out of D&D. Think of how much math D&D requires. In combat, your DM tells you to roll a dice, and then you have to add the numbers from your character sheet. Depending on that total, you'll have to roll even more dice and do even more math to find out if you even hit the monster. After that, your final numbers might double or halve if the monster has vulnerabilities or weaknesses. And you have to do all of this math in your head while the other characters are knocked unconscious and desperate to save them. Of course, this scenario doesn't have to happen if the party has spent time preparing and thinking things through. Both in and out of the game, planning ahead is important. Who knows, if the party had been more convincing, they might have avoided this fight entirely. Tabletop games and roleplay allow you to stretch those parts of your imagination. Through games like D&D, you can experiment with lives you might not experience. You'll learn to actively listen to your team. You have to in order to stay alive. If your campaign runs long, you may learn how to manage your party's finances as well. If you're a DM, congratulations. You get all of the real-world level-ups of players and bonus content that includes managing people's schedules and wicked cool research skills. While other players only have to worry about one character, you have an entire world to manage and keep track of.